Hi children, good afternoon. Come back to your ICT class. Today let us start our chapter 3, attractive web design. Okay, last year we studied HTML language. Are you remembering that, children? There we studied so many tags and attributes also. Okay, font for font size, font color, font size, image, img, video, p, etc. are that tags, isn't it? Here you can see such that a web page. Okay, that is in school resources. Yeah, as in your textbook, school colors form dot html is this one. We can right click and see its page source, new page source. Okay, let us see that these are the sources of this one, that page. Then here, if you just see or watch, you can see so many times the font is opening and closing, opening and closing, opening and closing. This way, we are used here for the same purpose, that font tag in so many times. Okay, that is how many times you want to fill up this table. I will give you that fill up the table for you, children, because you have no facility. That is why I will give you. Okay, that means what, children? We are repeatedly using these tags. Instead of that, we can create styles according to the second chapter, how we study the creation of styles. Styles means what? We are creating some styles for heading, paragraphs, or subheadings, etc. That we are keep there and we can reuse that. That is the use of style here also. Okay. Then that are known as cascading style sheets. That we can prepare as a file also. Okay. Just we can see that, children. Now I think you understand about the styles, isn't it? All of you want to read the chapter also and find out your notes also. Okay, and if you have any doubts, you can send that doubt and call me also. You revise your 9th standard notebook and the textbook also, children, if you have any doubt there about the HTML language. Isn't it clear? Let us come back to the cascading style of this year. Okay, including cascading styles and formatting. Listen here, we can close this and close this Skookal Ulsavam and its output also we can just close. Okay, listen here, I am prepared here for you one of the HTML page for our further today's study. I prepared and kept here in standard 10th HTML 1. It is prepared at this way. Do you see now single items, Mohiniyattam, Bharatanatyam, group items, Oppana, Thiruvalla? This is the output of one of the page which I prepared. Let us see its source code. How we can open it? Open with the text editor we need to do that. Last year we all of you did that. Isn't it, children? Let us see that. All of you look here. I prepared that as a image for your study, children. Look here. If we maximize that, let us see the commands. Look here now. What is this first command? Doc type HTML. It indicates document type is HTML simply. Okay, if we gave this, what is this symbol? Okay, in Malayalam we can say aascharichinu, like that one is given here for starting it as a document type as HTML. Okay, after that only starting the tags. Tags in different color you can see here. HTML header, title, title inside the title. Scope color also one is given here and the title closed, head closed. Then body started. In between the head we are not giving body. After the head we are giving body. Okay, you know the basic structure of HTML. Last year's notebook you have that children. Let us revise that. Okay, all of you want to. If you don't know, you please take it and revise it. Then after starting body, we are starting the first single items. You see that here, isn't it? See that here in scooter also, look here, single items. Okay, then where is that? Single items. Then H3 is the size of that. H1, H2, H3, etc. are the heading size, isn't it? Then next one is P for paragraph. Inside the P tag we write here very important P. All of you remember that P is the tag for paragraph. Inside the paragraph tag we gave Mohiniyattam and Bharatanatyam. We are for giving the for getting it in the next line, isn't it? And P tag closed. That means the paragraph P is finished here. After that H3 is here for single items and for group items we gave here H3 two times. Now it is repeated here. Now also P for paragraph also once more repeated here. The next group items which are the open and Tiruvallia. These are the group items. Then P closed and body also closed. Okay. Then we will get single items Mohiniyattam, Bharatanatyam and group items Oppana, Tiruvallia as the output. School colors as the title of the HTML page also. Look here like that where we got it. In this Mohiniyattam and Bharatanatyam are as in the form of paragraphs. Within the P tag we gave that. Single items, group items are H3 types of headings. Okay? I think all of you understand that. Isn't it, children? Next, all of you listen here. Next, what we need? We need to take HTML single items, group items, HTML output. Its output is this one, children. You look here, single items, Mohiniyattam, Bharatanatyam, group items, Oppana, Tiruvallia. Okay, this is the output of this one. It will have the It is the code for that. Okay, it is the code for that. I take this type of a picture for you, for understanding you. Okay. Then I think all of you understand this very simple only, last years. Okay. Then, listen here children. We need to add CSS for the repetition instead of the repetition tags. Here first we can use that for P tag. Okay, just we can use that for P tag. Listen children, let us see that this one you see and its image also you see. This is the output, really this is the output of the code what you can see here. Okay, now we can add a CSS style here. How, what is CSS style? look here, style P. In your textbook you can see in figure 3.2. I said that style is the one of the tag which is used for creating styles, that which reduces the repetitions of the tags, and we can give uniformity for the web page also. Okay, listen here, in that style tag we are using some attributes. Okay, in that, look here children, within these braces we are giving the attributes. Okay, in that attributes, do you see that? Can you see? Let us watch. All of you watch. We are giving font family, after that colon, then Liberation Sans. Okay, Liberation Sans is the value, font family is the attribute, and after that colon, Liberation Sans, then semicolon. Okay, after that color is, after that colon, color is the attribute, its value is #401D98, then after that colon, attribute, then colon, then semicolon. All of you understand? Value, semicolon, colon, value, semicolon, attribute, colon, value, semicolon, font size, colon, 23x, value, then semicolon. This way we want to do it. After that, what we need to do? After that, we want to close the brace. Then close the style tag also. Style tag also we need to close. Where we need to add it? Children, where we need to add it? Let us see. All of you listen here. I prepared that for you. Okay. We are not given here that. That is not here. Look here children. This is the style tag what I prepared and keeping for you for reducing our type. Okay. Then I am copying this and go back to the HTML page. Where we need to paste it or where we need to type it, that is very important children. Look here, after title, after closing the title, before closing the header. Okay, after closing the title, in between the head tag we need to keep it. After the title we need to include that. Look here, style P, font family also I give, how you want to type it, I showed you. After that I give here. Then we need to, what we need to do children, we want to save it. After making any changes we need to save that, all of you, isn't it? Okay, after saving that we can take colossal and refresh. Do you see now that Mohini Atom is changed? Okay, that is changed to blue color. That is the color of which one we gave here in this font family. Why we gave that P? All of you understand that P is the tag which is used in Mohini Atom and Bharatanatyam and Oppana and Tiruvagga also, that tag we used. Okay, inside the P tag we write that. That is why we gave there P as the style name. Do you understand? This is known as style name. Okay, P, you can understand there, P selector, selector, HTML tag. Do you understand? Selector, HTML tag, that is in your tape page number 35. You can see children about all these, what are the indications of each. You can see P selector, HTML tag, then open CSS brackets, after that properties, values, then close brace also. Okay, all these are the content inside this style. Do you understand children? This way you want to add the CSS styles in any of the HTML document. Okay, I think all of you understand up to this. Therefore, all of you want to read the chapter also up to this, children. If we need to change the values, all of you listen here. In your textbook that is given, change the font family as Vardhana. Okay, we can, let us see. We can do that as font family as Vardhana. I will do for you. Okay. Vardhana and color for hash FF 00 FF. Hash FF 00 FF. Hash FF 00 FF. Look there. That the color is also changed. Font family, its color will not change. Then font size 24 px. We need to make it as not 20 px, 24 px. Then what we need, children? We want to save it. Save. Okay. We saved it. After that, we want to refresh. Do you understand? The size is changed and the color is also changed. We made only one place change. Okay, the same color and same size for both of the paragraphs we got. Like this way, we can change the H1, H2, H3 also sizes, children. That we will do in the next class. Okay, I think all of you understand. All of you revise your 9th standard HTML tags. If you have any doubt, you want to call me, children. Okay, you complete your notes and complete the worksheet 3 if anybody didn't submit, and all of you ready for your exam. This also in your exam, children. Monday also we have class. Okay, bye.